world. Yeah, fuck it. I'm starting early today. Jack will be here later. I don't know, around about probably before 8. Somewhere between 7:30 and 8 is Jack's ETA. And here I am at the studio, and rather than kill an hour and a half, 2 hours waiting. What is it, already 7? All right, kill like an hour waiting. I'm just gonna start early. Cause whatever. Turn some lights on. No, I'm gonna turn the lights off. Fuck it. Fuck it. All right, go full screen. You're probably saying full screen, but I'm not saying full screen. I'm saying a window mode. Because fuck you. Fuck you, game. There we go. This is the opening cutscene. Enjoy it.
It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of the terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are the truly broken, for they know what was before.
How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah, I'm starting from the start, because fuck it. I'm actually testing out the feasibility of someday doing a no-death run, because I like no-death runs. I find them challenging. I find them fun. And I'm going to try and level up quickly. I have my save backed up. Jack will be by, I don't know, give him about an hour. After he puts his kids to bed and whatnot, I'm sure he'll be by. It's kind of thing where I was here rather than waiting around. Hey, you can just start the stream now. Why not?
He was one such man. One who had lost all over and over. And to this, he had lost his sanity. His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence. He now had the vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel. Castan.
Technically, I guess it's a movie tie-in game because it's a movie franchise, but I don't think it really has that much to do with the movie. I think they're licensing the franchise more so than making a movie tie-in.
Listen, my apostles of Arthur. You've hunted well. Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
Oh. Max's ripped chat is saying. Well, yeah, if you survive the apocalypse, you're probably gonna end up being ripped. I don't think the apocalypse is gonna be littered with fat people. Fat people will be food for the survivors.
Won't somebody tell me? Answer if you can. I want someone to tell me.
How did Scrotus survive that? Well, for one, video game logic, movie logic, fiction. It's work of fiction. And, you'd be surprised what the brain can survive. I mean, there have been people who've been impaled through the skull with a number of ridiculously large objects that have lived. I mean, one of the cures for epilepsy is they remove half your brain. Or at the very least, they cut the connecting tissue between the two halves of your brain. Which is basically what just happened to that guy, Scrotus. It looks comical, but I think technically survivable. But you'd probably need better medical care right afterwards than the Mad Max world is capable of providing you.
Need water.
Still. Alright. This is kind of weird. I'm used to playing this and pretty much any game on my PC with a Logitech controller, which is kind of a PlayStation controller knockoff. Right now I'm playing with Xbox pad, and everything feels weird. Really, really weird. Mad Max versus Big Boss? Well, I think Mad Max is technically undefeated. Big Boss? Well, at some point he does get beat by his janky ass clone, like twice.
I spied you in the long lookers. They left you for the blowflies, and they snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
Though that would be in the pre-solid Metal Gear games.
I'm your man! Yes, I am. See, I have a vehicle that can take you to your car. I do say.
What the fuck?
Before Solid Snake was a clone of Big Boss.
I'm running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't. I know you'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbuck, it's not stupid. Over here. Over. Come look.
Dog's bleeding out.
Oh, I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
I need wire to fix my buggy, but then I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
That's not a Metal Gear Solid 5 spoiler. That's a Metal Gear on the NES spoiler. That has nothing to do with Five. Big Boss has been around for 30 years. He was the villain in classic Metal Gear. Look at this. You eat dog food. Like in the Road Warrior.
Canned food. Sure beats eating maggot gruel.
Now, I'm gonna try and level up quickly. Like I said, I'm kind of playing around with seeing how feasible a no-death run is, and I want to try and level up quick. And I'm gonna take these early fights pretty easy, because I'm trying to get the level up token for undefeated streak for not taking any damage in battle. So I'm not gonna be taking many chances in this early section, even though I could probably deal with these guys a lot more efficiently.
You're down now. I'm gonna suck out the eyes from your...
As far as somebody earlier said, does every game need a prophecy? I think that Hunchback, the guy Chumbucket, he's kind of nuts. I don't think there is a prophecy. Mad Max doesn't care because the guy's willing to build him a car because he thinks that's what the prophecy wants him to do. Taking any damage. Right now, that's six. So, gotta find two more guys to kill. Without taking any damage from anything. Yeah, I'm using gamepad and PC because this is a game. This is a gamepad centric game. I mean, this kind of free flow fighting built for a gamepad. Also driving, also better with a gamepad. When it comes to aiming, I am pro mouse.
Wait!
Kojima basically said, ignore the NES Metal Gear games. I think he meant the NES one only, because the NES one is a terrible port of the actual original version of Metal Gear, which... What was it on? The MSX or something weird? But story-wise, I think they're very much canon. Metal Gear Solid, which is the only 3D one I've played in full, I think, takes place directly after the 2D Metal Gears.
Praise me! Praise me! My buggy's just over here. Follow me!
I seem to talk more naturally now than I used to in solo streams. Well, I have a bit more experience at it. It's a little bit less awkward. Though I'm probably going to start focusing on the game at some point. Because I'm trying to, as early as I can, I'm trying to get the defeat 8 guys in a fight without losing any health. Then I'm going to instantly try and get the beat 12 guys in a fight without losing any health. And then I'm gonna parlay that right into the beat 15 guys without losing any health, hopefully.
The sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Amen! May we arrive in time to save your black on black from slaughter! These barbarians love to chop!
Thank you.
Yes, from that looky look point, we may be able to spot your car.
Did Rich ever give his opinion of Fury Road? Well, you don't listen to many of her streams then, because salivated all over that fucking movie.
Up there, without risk of detection.
Yes, Jack will be here later. It'll be our normal nonsense.
Over here! Over! Come look! You see, this is where the thick brow squat cut. Butchers. Infidels. Yes, look. There. Scabbers. Scrotus is their king. Yeah. He's a big boss man from the gas town, you see. Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Wait, wait, please, please. My dear, it's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be.
Is there an actor I would love to see play Batman? No.
I can build you a car.
Batman should probably just stick to being animated. I don't think anybody's ever gonna top the DCAU Batman.
Tough, how fast.
It's that Bruce Timm, Paul Dini, and Kevin Conroy magic.
Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
To build a car.
Come, Saint. Yes, I have much to show you.
What is this place?
You are
it's so
in
weird
the
to play
the
360
grade.
Controller. It's totally here. Gonna fucking throw me off.
Great. Great.
Big deal.
I'm not sure. No, but we are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this. Saint, my holy hideout awaits! Come and see, huh? Come and see, O Saint. Huh? The dream, the hallucination become truth, the angel made steel! By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus. There she is.
This ain't her car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous, divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look!
Person in chat. Oh, this game really isn't that linear. I mean, I started from scratch. This is all the early parts, basically tutorial-esque type stuff. After this first section, it's pretty much open world stuff.
Torture tester, statically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive, coils, springs, shocks, and links to.
The story is really not focused on that much. The story is build your car, open up new areas. That's the story.
Show me where it is.
Yes? Come, no time like the present. Come on, Saint. We must go.
What would I like to see in a Mad Max sequel? I will leave that entirely up to George Miller, because that man knows what he's doing. And any idea I could come up with for a Mad Max sequel would be 30 times stupider than anything George Miller probably has in store.
We must go in the dead of night.
I don't even know if you need one. Fury Road is pretty good, you know? How do you... You know, what do you do besides doing another 3-hour long car chase, which was amazing? But my answer is there are smarter people than me who can figure that out.
Over there, fuel cans.
Yes, I know this can is going to be empty, but I want to loot this area because it's another, you know, looting areas is another thing that'll get me another level up token.
Whoever was here is long gone now. Along with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled.
Every 10 of those like accomplishment things you do,
I can
gain more damage, more health.
She's out of gas.
No damage. Take it easy. Take it easy. Shouldn't there be three guys here? That's not good. I actually need... That's the eighth guy. Now I actually need to lose health before it'll acknowledge that I beat eight guys in a row. I can't go from eight directly into 12, which is stupid. Jump on a fire. Will that burn me? No, that won't burn me. Oh, great, now I gotta lose health. Because normally there are three dudes there, now there's only two. That's obnoxious. I can walk on fire. That is not good. Damn. I gotta lose health before the next fight.
Poor kid.
Pillar up, huh? All the way to the brim. Praises, she's full. But let's bring an extra for refueling or blowing something up. Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return.
Right, can I fall off of something here? I'm actually trying to take damage now. This is ridiculous. That's not what I wanted to do. A little bit close, but close. No, I'll try to get closer to it. Hopefully I won't die. There we go! Untouchable. Feed eight enemies without taking damage. Now I can work on the 12 enemies without damage. That was a joke. That was just comical.
Make this one count.
Exaltation! She's cracked open! We must hurry. Wardens of this place, murder on sight!
Is there a movie I would love to do an RLM commentary track on? Yes, Space Cop. Looking forward to that. We're getting there.
Dangling mad killers everywhere. Take careful.
traps ahead.
So not used to a 360 pattern.
Way to get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it.
Yes. Gas cans do not explode. Well, in fiction, they do. In fiction, gas always explodes. That's just accepted. It's the same thing as, like, shooting a car gas tank makes a large explosion. Well, not in reality. Not in any kind of reality. It just spills gas all over the floor. That may or may not ignite. Probably won't ignite. But, you know, in movie logic, we accept these things.
Still works too.
Am I looking forward to football season? No, I'm not, because I live in Wisconsin and I hate Green Bay. So football season for me is horribly obnoxious. Especially when the Bears suck. And they're probably going to. They did last season. Now they're rebuilding again.
There you are, Saint. And you've got the whole world.
So, fuck football.
You've got a choice to make. Which one shall be your prize? Choose. We get down here so we can escape with our skins.
That no damage thing again. Try again with the next group of dudes. Fuck you for starting early. Fuck you too! You missed out on me here alone, not talking about anything interesting, playing Mad Max. I'm so sorry. Well, Jack's gonna show up. I don't know, 8-ish, and it's gonna be a full stream. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Shoot for the fuel tank. Oh, hell pursues us.
You suck. I'm over that guy. Oh well. Why is turning harder with an Xbox controller? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, blow up! That's a really rope. Head-on collision grass. What's that sound? There we go. Too much Nuki says the Xbox analog sticks are notoriously bad. But I thought the Xbox controller was supposed to be perfect.
Wait, something's loose. I can fix it.
Absolutely perfect.
Or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
It needs repairs now.
You want to know what I think of the game? I like it. I like it quite a bit. I gotta tell you, I don't hate the new Metal Gear. I'm not saying that, but I want to play this more than the new Metal Gear. This game has won the battle for my heart.
Help me gather all this scrap. I'll fashion a harpoon.
Mad Max or Batman Arkham Knight? Mad Max. Look, other than the story, I don't think Knight is all that great. The car combat sucks. I actually enjoy the car stuff more in this game. Plus, it's more appropriate to the franchise.
They also proved to be useful.
And even though this is technically Arkham combat, I think Arkham Combat, or Free Flow Combat, that's just a thing now. It's like, I think I mentioned this before on a stream, like, back in the middle to late 90s, Doom clones were a thing. First-person shooters were all called Doom clones. And then eventually, it just became its own genre. And I think that's going to happen with the Free Flow Combat. We're just going to get used to that as its own thing now. Honestly, the free-flow combat, I mean, it's different enough. They managed to make it feel a bit more brutal, which is appropriate for Max. Hitting one guy in the face repeatedly, more so than jumping all over the place. I mean, it's a little bit different. I don't think the Arkham games can hold on to this as their thing forever. It's a thing now, and we have to deal with that. I wouldn't want only Arkham combat 100% of the time. But if other games use it, okay. If as long as they can find ways to put their own spin on it.
Got the jack tip.
It'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right. Good story.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus War Boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
I'm going. Wait here.
Gotta pick up that scrap. Did I ever play Halo 1 or the series? Halo is a first-person shooter on a console, so you have to use a gamepad, so fuck Halo. Yes, I know Halo 1 had a PC port, but none of the other games do, so fuck it. I don't need that shit. First-person shooters with a pad? Fucking awful. Fucking awful, ridiculous control scheme. Fuck analog FPS controls. Yes! Aiming with a thumbstick is a fucking nightmare. It's like jogging in fucking hip deep molasses. Ugh! Shooters where you can't use a mouse? Terrible. Unless they've got auto aim, and then it's not even really a shooter.
Surprises and wait for the righteous.
What's the purpose of these camps?
A gamepad is an inferior tool for FPS. Utterly inferior in every conceivable way. It's like eating soup with a fork.
Gates defended, war crier. Sniper out front. That's all.
What's your surprise, thanks?
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
I know you can play the first Halo on PC, but say I really liked it. And I wanted to play the sequels, and I can't, because you have to use a fucking gamepad on the console for every other Halo game. So fuck that. I'm not doing it. Fuck it.
Oh, they've spotted us now. And preparing for battle.
This has got to be quick.
It's clear. Now the gate. The tank is being flamethrower.
We'll rip it up. Harpoon awaiting your command.
Schmucks, I want to aim at the guy that's buffing them. Oh, fuck it. You got?
Now stop making that racket.
And fuck you! Alright.
The black on black is gone. They left nothing.
Fuck the 12 guys without taking damage thing then. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Fuck it all. Rich needs to do this as a surprise secret no death run like Dead Rising. Maybe that's what I'm testing the waters for with this.
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it.
The game might take too long to try and do a no death run on. Unless, well, I guess I don't have to do everything. I could skip out on a lot of shit. I guess there's nothing saying I have to 100% it. And I'm waiting for the storm to start so I can get another one of those level up things marked off in my checkbox. Well, just let me go. Oh, shitty fucking game. I'm blaming stream distraction. That's my official excuse. Jack, Jack will get here eventually.
What the fuck?
Actually, after I take care of this section of the game, I'm probably gonna go make sure Jay didn't lock up downstairs. You know, it's entirely possible that Jack is outside right now, unable to get in. That's a possibility. And a funny one. Not for Jack.
Him again.
What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Almost had a 15 hit streak. Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn it.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
I am playing a shitty game right now.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Alright, I'm gonna go make sure that Jack can get in. Make sure we're not locked up down there. I'm back.
The one from the tunnels. I need to find him.
Alright, how terrible am I doing on leveling up? Yeah, bad. I got 5 of those tokens. I could have as many as, like, 8 if I weren't sucking.
Now to begin my work!
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need! Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. You need both of us. If you have to wander solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old chum bucket. Chum bucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest.
I should try driving in first person. That sounds horrible. I've always hated driving in first person in games. Maybe with like an Oculus, if you could look left or right, I would be fine with it. As is,
There you are. Shifter of sands. Letter of blood.
What the fuck?
Remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence. But do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life. A perpetual flight. An escape from all that is human until one day.
The plane. Which is weird because it's the only way to drive in real life. Yeah, I know it's the only way you can drive in real life, but in real life, it's really easy to turn your head left and right to see what's off to your side. Less so in a game.
Pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside, twisted around horrors from which you run, lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.
Chat, cars are easier to turn in real life because you're usually not driving at 200 miles an hour. Usually, slow down before you make that turn. Oh, is that all I got? 4 tokens? Yeah, I'm doing like crap. Crap. Ugh, fuck.
Spotters.
Yes, this is a new run. I'm just kind of testing the waters for a no-death run. Certainly not going to do it tonight. I don't even know if we're going to keep playing this once Jack shows up. I wanted to see how easy it was to level up quick. And I'm not doing good so far. But I think I'm just having a bad run. So I don't know.
Any trouble?
I saw bad guys.
Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us. I had to take her somewhere safe.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. We've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Wee! Why doesn't Max have a dog? Oh, look at that! There's a dog! Max does have a dog. So, suck it. Suck it! What does it feel like to be wrong? Horribly, horribly wrong.
Nitro done yet?
Like in public. In front of 900 people. Or 50 or however many people we got in this chat. I don't know. The dog did die in the second movie, however. This game doesn't give any shits about any of the Mad Max continuities. So, there you go. Now he has a dog. Fury Road doesn't even give a shit about the continuity. I mean, in Fury Road, Mad Max has a daughter who died, though in the earlier movies it was his son. So, continuity be damned. Oh, did I whiff? Yeah, I whiffed.
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my sanctum.
Yeah, it was the same director and writer. I mean, obviously, he just doesn't give a shit about continuity. He cared about making a fun movie, and that's what he did. He succeeded. I don't know what his reason is for changing it from a son to a daughter, but, yeah.
Stay. Guard the car.
Came in from a scrap. You guys can suck it. Some of those unfancy punches just feel so brutal. It's appropriate. Some. How long have I been playing? Like an hour. I started at 7. 7-ish. I don't know if it's because I'm distracted because I'm streaming and trying to talk. I'm not having a great run. Not doing terrible either, but... Do not want to look at a shirtless dude. Nobody here. Why didn't they spawn? That's so weird.
This means a whole lot to someone.
Yeah. Oh, ammo was full. That's nice. I do not know where Jack is right this moment. I'm sure he's around somewhere. I fully expect him to show up. He didn't cancel on me. At least I hope he didn't. He's my ride home. No updates from him, one way or the other. Jack is playing Rocket League, according to the chat. I can see that! But Jack is stuck at home until his wife gets there. So if he's playing Rocket League, it might be because he's killing time. And that's understandable. Ah, you punched the wrong guy, Max. Been scavenged. Let's advance the story. Shortly after this becomes more of a
Saint?
Open world.
Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see your Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life! My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy.
429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night, right? You'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Well, let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, it'll take a long time, too. I probably need to get a couple of... Cavendish!
Get in the car!
Wait! My tabernacle!
You gotta love that this punchback is basically building Max a car for nothing. And Mad Max is yelling at him because he didn't have a V8 engine to put in there. That's great. Max is a jerk. As he should be.
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Gee, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust me, don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Dave.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White.
Why is turning the Xbox controller so fucking
like
weird?
Everywhere else in this realm.
Makes these wide ass ridiculous turns. Gastown is going to be a location in this. I haven't gotten there yet in my. Other save file. But it's on the map. I can only assume we go there. I will say, this game feels too populated for a Mad Max world. It's a little bit odd. I don't think we're going to see the bullet farm. Nothing in the game has implied that bullet farm is a location that will happen. Also, the cars in this game need fuel, which is a nice touch. Yeah, the can's almost empty, it's worthless. Oh! When did you get here? Jerk. Oh my god, they're swarming! The apocalypse has never been this crowded before. Oh, wow. Where's my scrap? This Xbox controller and your wide ass turns because I move the analog stick a bit too far back when I turn. Fuck off. Oh god damn it. Yeah, you know who's gonna get punched in the face? Ain't me. How many people are going to stop me on my way to the fortress in this deserted apocalyptic wasteland? How many times is that gonna happen? See, these are the things you do that level you up. You don't, there's not like a general experience, like you just keep killing guys, you keep getting experience. It's, you have to do these little unlockable things. Kill X number of guys this way, and then you get a little token. And then every 10 one of those, you get a full level. Where's the next one I got? Jesus Christ. I got a ways to go. Fury Road was amazing. Oh. I so wish I had Jeet's Fortress unlocked so I could get your all your wonderful riches. But I can't because I haven't seen Jeet yet because I've been fucking around with cars and show up now. Fuck off. You're a jerk. I'm gonna kill you just for showing up too early.
Ten
Oh, damn. I wish I could plunder you properly.
What the fuck?
That's what we need. The shooter with the range. Our rifle barrel. Let's go. Caliber. Large caliber, yeah.
Oh, I'm aiming for the tire. Can't do anything on the tire.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me?
Don't. Why do you keep?
I saw one dismantled once.
Go over that tire. So much crap.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Still a lot of scrap here. Not as much as I could have gotten, though. Bringing the whole thing in intact.
Such a face for my eyes.
Oh, such a waste. Such a waste. Oh!
No.
God damn it! Sniper! Oh, you're so dead. You're so fucking dead. I'm gonna knock down your little fucking fortress, cocksucker. Shoot that in the face. Alright, where are all those witches?
More party on the
Really? Whoa! I keep hitting the wrong button when I pick shit up. And fuck that. Fuck that. It really feels like pick shit up should be B. But pick shit up, B is shoot your shotgun. And if I didn't drink from my canteen like a few minutes ago, that would have killed me. Oh. Let's get to the fucking fort. So if I see another one of those fucking scrap cars, I can get a ton of money and not just a pittance.
Scrap this crap, just drive off!
No, I'm not. Ah, missed. Fix the car. You know, I'm getting at a higher than normal level number of car fights, I think. I think that's just one of those things. Having an odd game.
Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Here we stand, begging for corrosion, plunder, sharpshooters, and scavenger hordes to come.
Jay has not played this game.
Water? For me? I'm too weak to get it's delicious. And by you.
I see red fuel!
It is this drifter's spine.
Well, so much for helping those guys out. Were you guys? Or did I not get full credit for the last batch? I don't know. Weird. Is that the nearest water? Yeah, that's the nearest water. That's a ways away, though. Yeah, I do need water myself anyway. Yes, we're back to Quiet Room. I don't have anything to... But I have interesting things to say all the time. Till then, eh. What do you want out of me? Just to say I'm random destroyed. Shit? Spleen! There, I'm not quiet. I said spleen. Sneaking up on me, huh? One single bullet out of that. Fuck. Have I read The Authority? No, I have not. You want me to talk about the heat death of the universe? I don't know. Do you really? Do I need to go back there again? Wouldn't we just be rehashing the same ground? I mean, next time I have something interesting and depressing to talk about, I'll probably just talk about it. There's plenty of depressing things in this world. I wouldn't worry. Something will come up. Alright, let's see if those guys, one of the water, are still there. Curious. I have no interesting stories to tell. Look, this is what happens sometimes when I do a solo stream. I'm talked out. Don't know what to talk about. I'm sorry. I'm fine with that. Jack should be on his way. So there will be talking. All right, I need one more before I can upgrade Max a bit. And that's fine. What do you got on you? Tell me you got some shotgun shells. I could use some shotgun shells. Jack doesn't show up, what direction should you scream and run? Are my solo streams that bad? I know they're not great. I never laid claim to greatness. But would you really say they're that bad? We'll unlock that fort, because I know I'm going to run into another one of those scrap things, and I'm not going to be able to bring it in. So we're going to unlock that fort first. This isn't far through this game at all. I kind of started a fresh one before we streamed. I was curious how doable a no-death run would be in this. I kind of started out hoping to level up quick. Leveling up quick has not happened, but dying hasn't happened either.
Keep an eye on her.
One day they all came down. All the planes. One by one.
Oh, what do I think of the Fermi Paradox? Oh, that's an interesting one. The Fermi Paradox states that just doing the math, what's the other theorem where you figure out how many aliens there should be. Like, even without light speed, somebody did, like, the math that the universe should be pretty much fully colonized with some kind of intelligent alien life by now. Even moving slower than the speed of light. I mean, the universe should be teeming with intelligent life. And so the Fermi Paradox asked, why haven't we met them yet? If life should be everywhere, where the fuck is it? And I don't know what the answer is. Nobody is. That's why it's the Fermi Paradox. They don't. Science doesn't know. There's no answer. A bunch of possible answers. I mean, we could be the only intelligent life in the galaxy. One of the other answers is that intelligent life has a tendency to destroy itself with, like, nuclear war and whatnot. Or intelligent life just doesn't evolve all that often, if at all. We could be the first. You could find videos online that talk about the Fermi Paradox better than I could.